Well, tonight we're finishing axes, getting ready to mail some out. You can tell because I'm already bleeding. So we've got about 13 cruisers and about 7 or 8 Dirigos going out. What are you doing over there, Steve?
Well, get cloudy film sometimes on the bit after we put linseed oil. So we use denatured alcohol to shine it up and so it's race ready.
All right, we'll get back at you.
Yeah.